What's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to Notchland.
Hey, guys.
So once again, we are back in this park, guys, and we're starting it off with rock, paper, scissors.
I love rock, paper, scissors.
I like to tell myself I'm amazing at this game, but honestly, don't tell anyone, but I'm pretty horrible.
Oh my God.
So it's going to be fun, guys. Tons of mini games once again. And thank you so much for all the support in this series. It's been epic. If you're enjoying it, definitely crush the like button with a rock, paper, or scissors. That's how you got to do it.
Yes.
All right, so you ready for this?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
So I'm player one.
I'm player two.
All right, so how does this even work?
I don't know.
Okay, so are you at the enter sign?
Oh, I see you.
All right, so we just have to choose.
Okay, are you ready?
All right, you're going down.
All right, rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Go. I'm nervous. What'd you pick?
I picked scissors.
Oh, so lie.
So it was a tie.
All right, let's do it. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Bam. So nervous.
Oh.
Oh, no.
I won, I think.
Oh, I picked scissors. You had rock.
I picked rock.
All right, let's do this again. Okay. Go.
Go.
I have weird strategies, by the way.
All right, that one was you.
I picked scissors 3 times in a row. I did scissors 3 times in a row.
You did.
All right, let's do this. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, bam. Let's play to 10.
Okay. Oh, we both chose paper.
Oh, we did. All right, go.
Go.
I'm so nervous for this.
Me too. No.
Oh, here we go. So I chose paper again. All right, are you ready?
All right, I'm ready.
Bam.
I'm so nervous. Yes.
Oh, no, it's tied.
Yes. Seriously. We're going to 10. This is going to take forever.
No, it's
going to
be amazing. All right, let's do it.
All right, go.
Come on. This is the ultimate strategy.
Tie.
We tied?
Yes.
All right. Okay. Let's get serious. Go.
Go.
This seriously
we tie again.
No.
Are you cheating?
I'm not cheating.
Yes, you are.
No. Okay. What's Jan going to choose? All right, ready?
All right. Ready.
Go.
Go. Oh, I picked scissors.
Oh.
No, I'm in lava.
You're in lava?
No, I just died.
Some weird villager just came up to me.
I think that means I lost.
Yeah, probably. Apparently we were playing to 3.
Yes.
There's a villager here that just, he kind of just popped out of nowhere.
What does he want?
I have no idea. He's just congratulating me on my victory. So nice. That was fun, actually.
That was. I enjoyed it.
See, I thought I was bad. Apparently, Jen's even worse.
No, I'm good in real life.
But it's more skill in real life. It's really like going one-on-one with your fists.
Yes.
So I chose like the same thing every single time. I thought that would confuse you.
Oh, look, there's the paper. Are those scissors?
Yeah, no, shears.
Oh, and the rock.
I like the rock.
Me too.
I think the rock is epic. So let's head this way. You know, there's a couple rides we haven't gone on. We definitely haven't been on this lava coaster.
I'm a little laggy over here.
I'm actually pretty sure it's the lava.
Is it the lava?
I think so. I'm pretty sure on that. Where's the entrance to this thing?
So it's a lava roller coaster.
Yeah, it's going to be amazing. So let's check it out. Where is the entrance?
Is it right here?
Notch's little secret. Sounds weird.
It does.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Okay, so we can just like skip to the front of the line. Thank goodness.
Oh, this is so cool.
Boat tickets here.
I'm a little nervous. I don't like to be very close to lava.
All right, so I put in some, you know, signs. That's how I pay for
good.
It. All right, let's do this. Let's do it.
All right,
I'm
where do
ready.
I put it down?
Beast mode.
Right here?
Yeah. Except right, you missed
I'm
the button.
The button.
Bam.
Oh, my God.
I pushed you. Did that work?
Yes.
All right, let's go. So we're going around lava. This
yes,
is his
it's
little
a little
secret.
Bit scary.
It's a weird secret. So there's 2 men above the rock, paper, scissors ride.
What?
There's 2 men there.
What?
That was us.
Oh.
They represent us, Jen. Or probably the people that built
Which
it.
Which one am I?
You're the guy with the melon legs.
What?
You're the melon leg man.
Oh, okay.
Epic, right?
Why is that me? Just curious.
That's the side you're on.
Okay.
Oh, if which one represents
yeah,
you?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
The melon leg man.
Why?
Because you like melons, and he's wearing a fashionable jacket.
Okay.
And that seems like something you might wear.
All right, I'll take it.
Oh, yeah, take that. Take that and run with that.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I'm like right behind you. So, this is a weird secret. Is this going to kill us? Because it seems like, from the name...
It probably will.
It seems violent. Little secret. Like something bad's going to happen. What's the secret here?
I don't know. I'm scared.
Is the secret lava or is the secret death?
We'll find out soon.
At least you'll find out first. Then I could like dismount this thing and just...
just run.
Just run for my life. All right, we're almost to the top.
I'm nervous.
Yeah, I don't know what the top's going to mean for
us. Oh my God, I'm too close right... Oh, I'm done.
Oh, you're done.
Wait, it says... push button to continue.
Oh no.
Or get off and explore the zombie's inner workings.
Alright, should I just push you forwards?
Just push me forwards.
Let's do it. Oh, seriously. So this is the secret, the inside.
Yes.
I did not expect this, honestly.
Me either.
I expected death.
We might still die. It might happen.
Oh, I get it. We were supposed to get off to like look in there if we wanted to. There wasn't really too much to look at, I don't think. We can check it out though. We might as well after the ride. Die. No. Thought we were going to die.
Yeah, I thought I was going to die there. But I'm fine.
I was honestly hoping for it.
I'm a little disappointed. I was expecting to die.
That's what you wanted to do.
Yeah.
Well, let's check this out. Let's go. Game mode one. Hold on. Just get ready to teleport.
Okay.
All right. So, teleport right now.
What are you doing?
Sorry. Sorry, I had to do that. All right.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so literally teleport to me now.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm being serious here. Oh, use ladder to go down. We were supposed to... Oh, so we could have went in this way.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Oh, it's a big zombie with purple pants.
Oh, that's the secret. Wait, does he have a mustache?
Yes.
He totally has a glowstone mustache.
Oh, it's not Notch. It's zombie Notch. That's what it is. It's got his little beard thing going.
Yeah.
So his secret, he's really a zombie.
Oh, I see.
Wait, you can go in his butt.
What?
Come this way.
I've always wanted to go inside his butt.
Yeah, me too. Zombie giant robotic control core. All right, yeah, I've always wanted to do this too.
All right, let's see.
I'm going up him.
Oh, yeah.
This is weird. Will this do anything if we hit these levers?
I don't know. Let's find out. Is anything happening?
Do you hear anything? I hear nothing.
No. Nothing.
It's probably for fun, right?
Yeah.
So what if we go out and it's like not a zombie? It's like a creeper. That would be so freaky. All right, let's go down. Tell me if he's normal.
I think it's the same.
You know what they should have made it do? It should have closed his butt.
Yeah.
His cheeks should have closed when when you did that. I didn't realize you were actually on him. Like, when we were riding it, I didn't realize it was a giant zombie.
Me either.
Because we went over his arms and didn't even notice that. All right, guys. So, let's see here. Jen, I don't think... Actually, I want to do this first.
What?
Either way, minigame.
Minigame? Which
one? I saw
one?
This. I saw this first. Just teleport over here.
All right.
It's going to be beautiful. So, it is called Warlords. We're Warlords.
Ooh.
So, choose a bunker... Kill other players with bow. Last time you actually won this.
Oh, that's right. I did pinball. Or
pinball. Pinball.
Pinball.
I want to play pinball, actually.
Me too.
Okay, so I guess we just kind of go in there and...
Kill each other. Why is this inspired by Rooster Teeth?
That's a YouTuber.
Oh, okay.
Just,
I was going to say.
You're like, what about Rooster's Teeth would possibly inspire this? That's what you were thinking.
It's exactly what I was thinking.
So you're looking at, you're like, wait, is this like a giant rooster's face with teeth? Is that what you were thinking?
That's what I was thinking.
So you want to be blue? That's what you're in.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, where's the bows?
The bows?
All I see is arrows.
There's no bow.
There's no bows. What do we do?
What about the bot? There's seriously no bow?
Seriously. I don't see any. Were they out here?
Oh, did we miss a bow?
There's nothing in this chest.
What about this one? Oh, it's right here.
Oh, okay.
All right, so grab one of those. I'm going to be red. I'll go red.
All right.
I'm going red. Oh, this is serious. All right, so battle up. Get your ammo and get ready to fight. Are you ready?
Wait, I'm not ready. Okay, I'm ready now.
All right, so this one, there's not as many places to go. All right, ready?
I'm ready. What do I do?
We're going to kill each other.
Oh, okay. I just stand here?
Oh, let's go best of five.
All right.
I'm assuming we can move.
We can move?
Well, yeah, go wherever you want.
Oh, okay.
Don't. Oh, God. Killer!
No! Don't hurt me!
Alright, it's on.
Okay.
It's on. It's
oh,
on.
No. Oh,
moving
no!
target.
No! No!
You're hot.
I'm hiding.
Alright, this is where I got killed last time. Whenever I went close to Jen,
get away from me!
It was my death. Shoot! I dare you! I dare you to shoot! Boop.
Boop. Where are you?
I'm moving.
Oh, I see you.
I'm moving. I might hit
Come
the sign.
Come closer. I dare you.
I got a shot off, didn't I? Killer! Oh, you know what it is? Oh, never mind. I was going to say, since we're... I don't think we're in peaceful, actually. I was eating, like, right before we started. All right, so I want to do to three deaths.
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
All right, hold on.
I'm going to hide in here. We didn't set any death points, did we? There's no... Oh! Where are you, like, invisible? Like a ninja.
I teleported
like
you.
Like a ninja. I'll count it.
No!
I'm counting that. But,
no!
Oh, there
All
we
right,
go.
I'm dead again.
I'm trying to get my revenge, because in paintball, Jen literally wiped the floor with me.
Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh! 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 Are you almost dead?
What are you doing?
I don't know!
What are you in my base?
Am I not supposed to be in your base?
I mean, you could. You could. Do you want to keep going to five, or should we end it there?
No. Okay, yeah, let's end it there.
You sure?
You're gonna win.
Well, I already
won. Just kidding! Oh. We're gonna keep going!
You're invisible! Where are you? I'm hiding in the green base. Stay out of here, woman. Alright, it's going on. This is going on.
You have a lot of arrows sticking out of you.
Yeah, but you're dead.
Alright, I give up.
You give up?
I give up.
Alright, GG.
I surrender.
Well, we're almost at five.
No, I'm done. I'm really done. No. I'm sorry.
There's no escape. No. It's over. This is over. Alright, so it's seriously done now, right?
It's seriously done.
Okay.
Truce.
Just making sure that it ended.
It ended.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
What are you doing? This is the perfect map to mess around like this because it's all about having fun and playing mini games. It's really the only time where we can
seriously,
do this.
Seriously, can you just let me kill you once? Just once.
No.
Please.
No, I need revenge. I need revenge. This is the only time where we can do this. When we screw around like this in like a survival, it's not as, it's weird actually.
I usually crash.
Yeah. Or I shoot Jen in the crafting dead and then everything crashes instantly. So I don't think we went on this ride, Jen. Tell me, come here.
I'm coming.
I don't think we did, but maybe we did at the beginning. I really have no idea, to be honest with
you. All right, let me see. Which one is it? This one?
Minecraft Experience.
I don't think so. It doesn't look familiar to me.
I feel like we went on this one, the giant one, but I don't think we went on the one across from it, but
I'm
not sure.
I don't think we did.
Should we just do it?
If we do it again, that's okay.
It's okay, because last time we played it like 3 months ago.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Okay, I don't know. We haven't played it.
We haven't?
Definitely not.
All right.
Go into it. You'll know.
Oh, yeah, we definitely haven't.
We definitely have not went mining.
Chests?
I actually checked that on the way. There's diamonds everywhere. This is cool. I don't think I've actually seen a roller coaster that has like ore and stuff, like it's actually supposed to be like a mine.
It's a roller coaster in a mine.
Oh, you know what they should have done?
What?
They should have given us a pickaxe so we can see how much we can mine while the coaster's going.
That would be awesome.
Like it's like super quick to pickaxe, so it like owns them.
I want one.
Oh, that's a cool idea for like a mini game, actually.
It is.
I don't think anyone's came up with that. Now that they hear it, it's gonna sprout up all over YouTube. I'm just saying it right now. It's gonna sprout up everywhere. That's usually what happens. I should keep my mouth shut.
You probably should.
Alright, so let's go mining.
I wish I could.
Beast
mode.
There's
so many awesome ores around.
Just nothing.
Nothing again.
Nothing. This would be cool though.
There's a furnace.
I mean, like, usually we have like a mining challenge in our survival. It'd be cool if you were like on mine
on
carts.
On a roller coaster.
On a roller coaster doing a mining challenge.
That
That'd
would
be so
be
amazing.
So epic.
I would love that. So
look
this
at all
one,
the ores.
Have you checked every chest? Because I have.
No.
Every single one. This is
cool.
I go
too fast.
This is cool, though. I mean, there's ore everywhere. It's beautiful. Beautiful place, Jen.
I love it.
It's like Christmas, but
better. How is it like Christmas?
Because on Christmas,
we're not getting anything.
I know, but, you know, you get to watch other people open their presents, and that's like, the part we're going through right now. Oh, this is cool. We're actually in, like, a mine shaft now.
Oh, yeah, we are.
We're going through levels. I don't know how big this place is, to be honest. It seemed like it was decent size, right?
It seemed pretty big.
So we might be like going up to like different like crazy areas. Maybe we'll be in like a stronghold. Who knows?
That would be amazing. Oh, I see you.
No, nothing.
Slow
in there.
Down.
Never.
I want to catch up to you.
You'll never catch up. Usually what happens is we bang into each other and then it breaks the coaster.
I know. So, happens every time.
So why do you want to catch up and break this?
I don't know.
Things are going so well right now. It's nice and calm. I'm enjoying it.
I wish there were some monsters around.
You really want monsters around in here
attacking
us.
Yes, it would make it more exciting.
Yeah, but think about this. It's too bright, so they'd have to get rid of the torches. It'd be extremely dark.
That's true.
Which would be probably pretty bad. All right, let's do it. Beast mode. Where's the third floor? Is there a third floor? Do you think there is?
Which floor are we on right now?
I'm thinking this is floor two.
Oh. There might be.
All right, come on, quicker. So slow. I seriously could mine right now. I think so. I think if I wanted to.
Oh, there's a button. I pushed it. Oh, and I stopped going.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
You just broke the coaster, didn't you?
No, I fixed it.
You made it better.
I made it better.
Actually, I saw a lever before, and I was like, I probably shouldn't touch that because it's probably going to stop it for Jen.
Yeah, I stopped it. I pressed it, and it stopped
it. It just stopped for you. All right, so this is actually a lot longer than I thought it would be, to be honest.
Are we almost done?
Third floor. I'm on the third floor. Beast mode in it.
Do you think that's the final floor?
I don't know. I'm hoping for like 20 floors.
What?
20 floors of
that's
mining.
That's too long.
20 floors of delicious mining.
But we can't actually mine, we just look at them.
Yeah, it's like
depressing.
It's like a museum for ore. That's nice. In Minecraft, that's like the equivalent of a museum in Minecraft.
It's like torture.
It's like this, yeah, because I can't paint those things in real life, and I can't steal them.
Oh, there's another lever. I couldn't hit it.
You were trying to hit it.
I was trying to, yes.
I don't know if that's a good idea. I'm just throwing that out there right now. There's so much ore here. Seriously, how tall is this building?
It's huge. I didn't realize.
Ooh. I'm now in a room that has a glowstone ceiling. This must be the top of it.
Really?
I'm thinking. It's gotta be. I want to die in this
one. You're really far ahead. Oh, I'm there.
The second you say that, you're like, oh, never mind. I'm actually right there. So I'm thinking we're gonna die.
You think so? How are we gonna die in here?
Lava.
I don't think so.
Oh, I'm at the top. I'm on the ceiling.
You're on the ceiling?
I'm on the ceiling now. It's beautiful up here. There's no ore, obviously, because we didn't even know there was gonna be ore until we entered this.
Oh, I'm there now too.
That's why it's a surprise. Oh, mine stopped, like randomly. I'm pushing it forward. I keep going, beasting it. That wasn't the end, was it? Because that would have been funny if I actually like pushed it and started going again.
I stopped too. Oh, I'm going backwards.
You are?
No.
Oh, no.
No, I don't want to go backwards.
That's not good.
I had to get off. I'm gonna have to walk the rest of the way through.
I think it's almost over, to be honest with you. I think this is the end, like, right over here.
Let me teleport to you.
All right, yes, this is the end.
I'm gonna try to keep up with you. All right, it's over.
Congrats, you did it. All right, come here, Jen.
I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
Oh, I didn't realize. Okay, I'm fine. No, don't do
sorry.
That.
Oh, sorry.
Don't do it.
JK. JK.
LOL.
Lols. All right, let's go. So I believe I saw a couple more games I really wanted to play. I think they're past the Creeper Arcade.
Okay.
Because I kind of looked around because we've been in so many different spots in this park at this point.
I know.
This place is freaking huge. It's amazing. I'm going to be so sad when it's over because I want to play like another park.
Me too.
We're going to have to find another one.
We definitely will have to.
All right. So I believe there are mini games around here. Enchanting ring toss.
Oh, let's do it.
7 rings for 3 leather. Do you have any leather? No.
No.
All right. So we just grab 7 music
discs.
So we're
throwing music discs.
So we get 7 each.
Okay.
All right, so I've got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, I've got 7. You have
7? 5, 6, 7. Okay, I got them all. All
right, so we just need to land them on the pressure plates, I guess?
Okay.
All right, you want to go first?
You go first.
Because you think you're going to fail badly?
Yeah.
All right. Ugh! Yeah! Point pat.
All right.
All right, you got this.
No, I don't.
Go for something. You can't do that.
Sorry.
You just jump over the thing. All right, something.
Did that work?
No.
Did I do it?
No.
Oh. All
right, okay. Oh, I missed. Oh, I want this one. Oh, got it. All
right,
Jen.
Okay, I got this.
I believe in you.
I got this.
I believe.
Oh, no.
There's no pressure plate on that.
I was aiming for the one over there.
Oh, there's another pressure plate on this. This should be an easy one. Try to get one of the ones I got.
All right.
You can do it.
Oh, I'm not.
You don't even have one. You threw it over. Somehow you missed it. You threw it over it. Oh, come on. Oh.
All right, I want to get one.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, yeah, high five.
Yeah, high five
yeah.
in the face.
Was that all yours?
No, I have 3 left.
All right, try to get it on top of the other ones if you all can. All right.
That was close.
You're so bad at this game. This is awful. All right, keep going.
Oh, my God.
I bet you what happens is...
Oh, my God. All right.
I think what you're supposed to do is get it on every pressure plate. Then this probably shoots out the bottles of enchanting at you.
Oh, I got another one. I got 2.
Epic.
2 out of 7. I'll take it.
All right. 2 out of 7 is good. All right. So have fun and don't cheat. What is this? Hoop challenge. All right. Let's do it. Get both baskets for a prize.
Ooh. I love prizes.
Okay. So apparently we...
So what do we do?
Oh, I get it. So how many do we get? We only get... Is it 2, did they say?
Yes.
2 throws. This is going to be horrible. It's just like the carnival when it's impossible. Grab 2 orange wool.
Okay.
So I think what we need to do is we need to shoot it through this.
What?
All right, check this out.
That's never going to happen.
All right, I think it's even harder than the other one. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that was close, right?
That was good.
Oh, I can't do this. This is going to be so hard. All right, get a little closer, Chad.
Okay.
Get a little closer. My God, how far are you away from it? Oh my God, you're gonna be so bad at this. All I want to do is just get 1. Ugh, almost.
I really want the prize.
Look, mine landed on top.
Win the prize for me.
Look, mine actually landed on top but didn't go in.
Wait, I got this. I can do this.
Did you grab like a ton?
Yeah.
I think we're just going for a win at this point.
All right, I don't got this.
All right. Ugh. I'm so bad at this game.
Is this even possible?
Well, did you see that I got one really close? Like it landed on top?
Yeah. You're never going to get that again.
No, I am. I'm so going to get this. I'll play all day.
I give up.
I never will. I ran out of wool.
This is too hard. We're going to use all the wool.
I'm taking every single piece.
Before we even make one.
All right. This is so incredibly hard. I'm taking every piece right now. The goal is...
Are you serious? Every single piece.
We're racing. Who could get the first hoop?
Okay. It's on.
All right. Aim this better, Pat. Aim it better. This is impossible.
It really is.
How did I even get one up there in the first place?
I have no idea.
It's impossible. I can't do this. I'm so sad. Oh my god.
I've never been good at basketball.
I landed one on top again.
You did?
I just can't get it in. All right, so... Duh! Duh!
I can't do it.
Come on. It's impossible. It should be possible, right?
It should be, but it's not.
I'm sure it is. We're just really, really... I made it!
You did?
I did it!
You did it! Good job! Just do it again and we'll get a prize! You can do it, I believe in you!
I'm just gonna steal the prize. Redeem prize here, Pam. Oh! Look what it is!
What is it?
Pumpkin.
Oh, thank you.
So, we made one. I'm calling success on that.
Yeah.
I have other ones that landed on top of it. They just wouldn't go in.
Well, I didn't get any even on top of it, so...
But you know what? You got a pumpkin.
Thank you.
Ooh! The squid smell.
Oh, is this a restaurant?
That sounds bad.
It does.
It sounds really awful. Like old sushi or something. In the furnace, we get nothing.
What's up here?
All right, what's in here? Oh, chest. Nothing in it.
Oh, this is cool. Look out here.
Oh, this is epic, actually.
This is nice.
So you just, like, chill out
here
and eat?
Do you have any cake?
Oh, I always have cake.
Oh, cake party.
We just both broke the torches at the same time for this. Cake party.
We're not even hungry.
I know, we're not hungry. It's sad. So... Yum.
Delicious. Yum.
Those mini games were hard, actually.
They were.
I beat you today. I got my revenge, because last
you
time in paintball, it wasn't even... Oh, bathroom break.
Ooh.
I'm going to go in the female one.
Why?
Usually I get arrested when I do this.
What? When do you do this?
When do I do it? Don't worry.
Are these the toilets?
They look disgusting, these toilets.
They really do. Why are they so close to each other?
You know what? This
There's
is how
no
it
privacy.
Is.
There's no privacy.
Theme parks are always like this. They're always gross. Oh, you know
I'm
what?
I'm getting out of here.
They should have had, like, a handicapped one that was bigger. That'd be
cool.
Yeah,
they should.
They didn't have... I'm going to the male one.
All right.
Would you
like
to
come? Let's see how it looks.
I see the urinals. They look funny.
Yours looks better.
Ours is nice. What is this? Why do our toilets look so weird? Why?
Get in there.
Oh, look at this.
Wait, what's happening?
Oh, these are urinals. That's what they are. Oh, that's kind of cool. I like this. Although, it's getting awkward. Like, more awkward by the second. Anyways, guys, we're going to end it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush the like button with paper, scissors.
Or a rock.
Or a horse.
Or a horse.
Just use a horse.
Or a squid.
Squid. Anyways, guys, we'll see you next time. Peace out.
See you guys.